Ready to go?
I don't think it matters too much.
I mean, that's how I'm doing it.
I'm ready to go.
Let's just go.
Let's go.
Go.
Three, okay, let's play video game. Go.
Go, we're going?
Go.
Okay, start.
I went early.
It's not really a race.
I don't care.
Son of a bitch.
Score attack. Let's do it.
Don't worry, Colonel. We're FAB.
Woo. It's about time.
Thunderbirds
you
are
showed
go.
Up, Fox.
You've been dicking around with fucking UI for years, Fox. What the?
I'll do my best. Andros won't have his way with me. I won't let him seduce me this time, General.
Maybe. We'll see. Promises.
Either. Score attack.
And some monkey.
Yeah. How do I get score?
How do I score with Andros?
It's all about lying about how many kills you've got.
You gotta seduce him.
I got 500 kills. You guys.
That's the worst.
Meg, Catsworth, you're good at this game.
Can't
yeah,
skip. Help
something
me.
Like that.
Help him see. He's trapped.
You can't.
In the cutscene.
Ba 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 ba.
I don't think you can skip the start. I don't know how they did.
You have to have played the game once before.
Guess I'm racing with Catsworth.
Yeah, racing.
The ground is too low. I flew right into it like an idiot. I didn't just play this game 3 times or anything.
I don't know how to do anything in this game. Help me.
Hold A to charge up shit. Just be the bombs.
Am I supposed to save Falco or what?
Eh, fuck, he's a nerd.
If you feel it.
Yeah, whatever.
He's kind of a loser, yeah.
I'll just play the game with Catsworth, whatever. He doesn't know what's happening either.
Yeah, pretty much.
Gotta remember, this is a push or talk race. Whoop, whoop.
Okay, on your tail, you stupid frog.
I didn't realize that N64 controllers were so clacky.
Yeah.
It might be because I'm really close to my mic. Or something. I don't know.
I would say that's likely.
Also, the controller has a stupid dead zone, so I have to like really slam it to get anything done.
Got to slam that dead zone.
Yeah, all my N64.
My favorite Dragon Ball. Well,
that's not an enemy. That's just a spike on the floor. What the fuck?
I failed to save Falco. Sorry, Falco.
Oh, no.
Fuck you, buddy.
I saved Falco.
I don't
he
know how that happened.
He should be thankful.
Yeah, he's kind of the worst pilot in the game. Like, if you look at the scoreboard, he's the worst in his team, too. He just lost to a bunch of little ships that die in one shot to his superior spacecraft.
He's the one idiot that didn't bind his controls properly, so he can't suck.
Yeah, oh my god, what a loser. I can't believe he died to that. I thought he'd just be mad, but he's dead. He is defeated.
Oh, man. What a numbskull. What a maroon. What a knucklehead. What a big dummy.
Mm-hmm.
He has failed. Why is he on my team? Can't we just recruit Bill?
Well, go get back here. I can't save you when you're not around.
Nah, his ship's just busted up. You gotta wait a mission for him to recuperate in the infirmary.
Oh, I got a boost, of course.
Can't kill Falco.
Falco's
immortal.
Falco sucks.
Falco, you piece of shit. I couldn't save you. Why couldn't you fly towards me? Alright, I'll do a barrel. It makes you happy.
Incoming enemy from the rear. Drop out, too.
Oh, my butt. Stay away from my butt.
Well, I failed level 1. Maybe I'll retry it. Nah, fuck that. 10 points
on me. It's a race.
Yeah, that's right.
There's no retry.
Yeah, you gotta give up a life to do that.
There is retries, but I don't think that's legal. When you beat the level,
not the Smite stream way.
You can spend a life to waste everybody's
time. Can't I go to the Falco thing?
Did you find
no one's gonna save Falco?
I did save Falco, but it didn't let me go to the waterfall.
You fly through the arches.
Didn't do it well enough.
Yeah. Oh, I missed an arch.
You have to impress him.
Fuck Falco, he's a nerd.
Saving this life isn't good enough. You have to show him how.
I guess
to fly.
I should be thankful.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm going to the asteroids anyway, so whatever, Falco. Eat shit. Can I go
Shit! I just wasted a bomb.
I hope I can go to the warp without him. I don't know. I think I can. I just can't get the metal.
Yeah, I think, you can. Maybe. I don't know.
You can always go to the blue. You can always go on the blue path. I don't remember the last time I played this. It's just, I'm hoping that all the time playing it when I was a kid has given me lots of muscle memory. Looks like it has.
I need to go to the warps.
Don't talk about my father, Peppy. He's not my father.
My emperor. Oh, you beat him before me, like, by a millisecond. I'm
fine. To race with Catsworth. Catsworth race.
I'm not the clicky-clack.
I'm gonna take the high road and go to a sector Y. Not...
Why are you clicking at me, Cats? What the f-
I'm sorry.
That's me. That's my username.
What are you, Predator or something?
They're becoming more like a fodder.
Sorry, Fox Falco's dead.
Click, 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 click.
He served it.
Here, I'll just make it really good for you.
Top border's still there. God damn it. I can't do anything right.
God, shut up next time. Damn, man.
You killed Falco.
To the asteroid field. Going to the asteroids.
Go to the asteroid field so you can hear Slippy talk about how big they are. For some reason.
Oh, they're so big.
Okay, they're almost like they're so sized.
How do I do the thing in the asteroid field?
Near the end, there's a bunch of
asteroid field Star Fox.
Near the end, there's a bunch of blue, like warp, blue kind of just circle things. You have to fly through all of them. They will make you go like spin out of control though, so it's really hard.
It's pretty rough.
Got this.
But you can
I'm not going to bother doing that. I'm going to Sector Y.
Is there a warp in this asteroid?
I did get a choice. I fucked it up.
Yep.
Yeah, we were just
these,
talking
like,
about
blue
that.
Circles.
Oh,
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. I was busy
listening to the great cutscenes. MC never hears me.
We need you, Star Fox.
If you guys talk like the general, I would like. Hear things better, I think.
You're a huge asshole who ignores me, MC.
Why did you let Falco die, Star Fox?
Oh, I was shooting Peppy by mistake. Why is he in my way when I'm trying to shoot asteroids?
In Batman and villain territory, Catsworth.
It's like
out.
I'm talking to a brick wall with this guy.
Ow! God damn it.
Is General Peppa Seinfeld now?
What are those stupid metal rings at the start of that video?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll use a bomb.
I don't get why you guys fly in front of me! Damn, you're gonna get pissy about it. Fuck.
Alright.
Like they have something to tell me, they wanna die.
Hell
that would be
got
the
all
one
the
to deliver their deaths.
Nice,
me too, MC. We're like bros.
No, man, me and Catsworth are neck and neck.
Yep.
You hit that big stupid asteroid too, Catsworth.
No, I didn't. I dodged it. I'm sorry. I deviated from the path.
The path
we're
is
no longer
stupid.
Synchronized. Oh no.
I ain't using the brakes, Peppy. I'm going all in.
Oh shit! Oh, ooh. I forgot
what to use the boost,
Peppy.
Oh.
I had
Okay, got through.
Use boost, get through.
Oh, I hate these things. I'm gonna get a mission accomplished for this one, but then again, I don't want to do Aqua, so I'm okay with that.
Oh, you guys are all so far ahead of me. God, I'm slow.
I failed to do the warp. I really want to retry. I'll just kill myself instead.
Oh no.
No, Smite, please.
Star Fox, you must die.
There are more things to live for except for a warp.
No, the warp is all. Some stupid thing shot
me.
Why
at are
the
you so
time.
Careless?
Peppy, stop getting dead. You're fucking...
You knock it off, Peppy. You keep getting shot at. How do I say Peppy? He's impossible.
Just shoot all the guys behind him.
Barks, barks. He keeps getting away from me. If he wants help,
you have
to
show Peppy that fucking... God loves him and that he should be saved.
I don't want to lie to him.
You fucking
That's
lie to
true.
Him.
God damn it, this boss is so incompetent he can't even kill me. You're a worthless piece of crap. You're harmless.
Peppy, have you heard the good word?
Make him go to the third phase of the fight. He shoots out kind of purple lasers that are somewhat damaging.
I guess it's your turn to be thankful. Shut the fuck up, Falco. I'll fucking shoot you.
I shot like two things. It's your turn to be thankful now.
I will shove you in an airlock.
Yeah, I'm gonna try again. I'm ready. Let's do this.
Ow!
Loop. Oh no, Slippy.
Why is this bee shooting at me? Stop it! Ow! You numb nerd.
Let me take that. I did all the work, Slippy, you piece of shit. Who don't know what value of a dollar is.
Hey, I did a stupid
frog. You're a frog.
You're cold frog. Blood.
That's what I've been doing, Slippy. I've been charging my laser.
I can't believe they banned my frog.
Hold it. Thanks, Slippy, you shit.
Oh, I missed one of the
mission accomplished. Rings.
Those rings are hard to get. Did you get the Catsworth?
No, I missed the second to last one.
Yep.
Yeah, me too.
And then they make it go so fast it like blurs out the rest of the level.
I didn't know where they were ahead of time. Or
me neither.
Like, ow!
Good grief, Peppy Kit Brown noses you, Falco fucking disses you, Slippy doesn't
shut
do anything.
Shut the fuck up, Falco!
This team is...
Oh, was I one away from 100?
It's a ragtag group of misfits, but you'll make them work.
They're awful. You're the only one is a one-man army.
Oh man, Aquas. Do I want to do Aquas or do I want to do Bill's planet and have to deal with Bill?
Not the Bill planet.
Fox, no, he didn't say one it. Of ours. I'll go to Aquas, I don't care.
Ow.
Don't kill Slippy, Jesus, he's actually hitting them. Cocky little freak.
Take out the bioweapon! They're gonna develop
you're
the sea virus.
You're more cunning than I thought. I've underestimated you.
Oh, we're at the same time, MC.
Mm-hmm.
I died to that boss so I could get the wall.
Oh, Bob.
Make sure Falco doesn't, like, drive himself right into you.
God, Slippy. I'm glad I'm going to Aquas, because it gives everyone back full shields. Slippy's an idiot.
Oh, man. 310 on the asteroids with that warp.
Oh, he's no match for me, Catsworth.
Oh, nice. This, the emulator makes this look ugly as fuck.
Oh, the warp.
Are you gonna listen to that monkey cheese, Falco? Lay off the racism.
I don't know, I guess I'll just listen to you,
he's
bird.
From a different time, okay?
Oh, come on. I'm almost done with this guy. There we go.
Got
cut him some slack.
I can't believe I lost all this scum!
That guy's probably the best voice acting. In the game.
Even better than don't good. Party just yet.
I'm gonna make this squeal real
like,
good.
Like, just a hair above everything else.
These fucking fish are blocking my torpedoes. I'm getting so pissed off. Fuck off, fish.
I saw my life flash before my eyes. Hey, Bob goes
good night,
back.
Games.
You even let Peppy die.
You left? No, I didn't. My Peppy's alive.
Oh, my Peppy's alive too, but he was nearly dead.
In Catsworth's timeline, he is alive.
Did your Peppy nearly die too, Catsworth?
Yeah, he's almost dead.
Oh yeah, the fish are right in the way. Get out.
I guess I'm going to.
They're also indestructible for some dumb reason.
Mm-hmm.
Have you tried to shoot a torpedo at fish?
I'm going to foe.
No.
Going to defoe.
Fortuna.
Well then maybe this isn't like true to life.
I'm at Fortuna.
Oh, this is.
Then
this
why
is,
don't we build
this
both
is Independence
out of fish?
Day, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, Star
no,
Wolf.
It's not. You're in the wrong place, actually.
Because they're indestructible.
Katina is Independence Day. I'm doing it. I'm shooting Bill and all his buddies down and he's yelling at me.
Poor Bill.
Bill sucks. So do his
Fox, that's one of ours. Well, gosh darn it.
How the fuck am I supposed to know?
Just because they look like enemy ships, I guess, and my targeting system won't target the friends, but that won't stop me shooting them.
Enemy ships are like a little darker.
You probably painted your ships a different color,
I'm sorry,
a bright one, one that I won't shoot at.
Well, they did.
Oh, there's like a trick in this level to get loads of hits against things if you shoot torpedoes at the seaweed, but I don't care about that.
Well, just shoot the damn thing.
I just want to survive this level,
I
don't care.
There we go.
Peppy.
That's not that bad to beat it.
Save that goddamn Peppy.
I took the one Slippy who was trying to kill. Good fuck, Slippy.
Keep
God
shooting! We have
it,
lots
Falco
of torpedoes. Shut up, Slippy.
What happened? Did he crash into you?
No, he keeps getting people behind him.
No, that pillar.
I need help. Well, why are you on this fucking
I think it's time to retire, Pippy. Peppy.
Oop, sorry, Valko. I keep killing my team members. It's like Left 4 Dead all over again.
A bomb has been planted at the base.
Oh no, Catsworth, there's a bomb.
Oh, my game? What the fuck? Oh, that's something happened.
It's like you're my co-pilot here, Catsworth.
Yes! We got this. How did you do that, old joke?
Interest's enemy is my enemy.
That's right. Thanks for providing voice acting that none of us can hear.
I can't. No, that's great. Fucking love it.
Die,
can't
die,
let
die,
you impersonate clap. Them, MC.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you are them.
Maybe someone will notice me for my great voice acting. Smite, do you ever think about that?
You can go back to the 90s.
Oh, sorry, Peppy.
Portray a lizard or something.
Alright, made it to the boss with half my health.
Oh, I think I killed Peppy by mistake.
He deserved it.
Oh, I got somebody.
Oh, God.
I'll do you fast, Peppy. You're my friend. Where the fuck are they? Are they behind me?
I'm trying to find them.
I'm trying.
Oh yeah, I got him. Say what the heck? Yes. Yeah.
What the heck?
What the heck?
You're the first person to ever do that.
Yay. I couldn't do it a single time. I tried really hard.
You just somersaults.
He didn't care. He just looked at me. He knew I was up to it. He was.
Ow.
He's played this game
before. No, Slippy's out.
Oh god damn it! The fuck is Slippy?
Ow. Stupid exploding starfish.
Ow.
Fucking stupid sea snakes, whatever you is.
Stupid exploding starfish.
Woo!
Woo!
One more to go.
I got Star Wolf. I just need to kill Andrew. Why is that
got
funny?
Him. My beautiful reward!
I killed Andrew.
I got him.
Yup, I got Andrew. Yeah.
Uncle Andras.
I pulled ahead, MC.
Are you fucking kidding me? Get the fuck in there. Hit him.
Oh, you're the boss.
No, I'm sorry, Peppy.
Die already.
Oh, did two of my pilots go? Oh, no, just Peppy.
Me too. Peppy.
Maybe he should have repaired his goddamn ship.
That was
he repaired it a little, and then he was like really overconfident. Yeah.
Hey, we made it! Uh-oh, but Peppy's dead.
that was the trick I wanted to do. Oh well. Always been kind of bad at Aquas, but it lets me get to Zonus.
Hopefully I can kill this UFO in one pass, because,
that was a close call, Fox. I am nearly dead.
Yeah! I did it with 0.1 second level on that fucking thing. Alright.
Nice.
That thing was about to shoot, man.
Now I gotta go to the fucking star. Oh my gosh.
Holy shit. Me too. Oh no, I did too well. This place sucks.
Solar.
That was fucking close. Okay. Woo!
You can get infinite hits on the boss. Solar's
reasonable.
183 on Fortuna or whatever this was.
Crush. Please be reasonable, Fox.
Why are you flying into our sun, you crazy bastard?
I know you can't see it, audience, but I did complete this mission.
All hope is lost. Our hero has gone crazy.
What am I fighting for, Peppy?
I might die here. I'm no good at this area.
Fox, do you believe love can bloom on a battlefield?
I'm going to the sun. Let's do the sun.
I'm doing it. Ow!
You're probably gonna die, Falco, and you never repaired your ship.
Why are you flying
here? I'm gonna die. Ow!
This place is tough.
Why is he going here? Why is he going?
He's crazy.
There's no reason to fly to a star. Just go somewhere else.
Yeah, why are
you going
there?
To shoot the rocks, Catsworth.
Ow! I'm trying!
Woo! This baby can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees.
Now they go to Zonas and meet Falco's love interest.
Rob, where's my shit?
Rob looks out for you. He gives you supplies like twice in that level. Both of them are bombs.
I don't know, Bill.
Thanks, Rob.
Oh, okay.
Go to checkpoint.
I got some actual hit points now. That was really close. No, Slippy's dying. Slippy, no. Get the silver ring, Slippy, you dummy.
Almost got burned on this
sun planet. Like, they need to just stop talking. When they talk, they take damage. They're idiots.
Yeah.
I can't take it, Fox. It's so hot.
Why did we come here?
Shit, man.
Rob, you're a cool guy. Thanks again.
Oh god, I think I got hit by some...
I missed the bomb!
Star! Yeah! Oh, Star was in front of Solar Flare, but I think I'm okay.
I got 169, so I win.
Nice.
Okay.
I win. Bros and treasure always wins. Oh no, bats.
Oh god.
Sun bats.
Oh, it's the boss.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Oops. I just shoot him. Alright, Zonas. Lobster, how are you doing in Zonas?
Cat just came in, did some stuff, and she just left.
No, I didn't.
Now I'm.
I can't see
them.
I'm
seeing some rocks. I can't either.
Urgh.
I never realized how the top half have a lot of dark levels, and I can't see where I'm going.
Yep.
Nope. Shit.
You can't see in space.
Shit. I mean, I'm getting burned. Getting burned, Slippy. Oh man, I missed the star. God damn it, I might. Die from the heat.
Oh, you're fine. Keep going.
Gotta shoot that face. More bombs. Just kill this damn thing.
Come on, where's the stuff? No.
Nope, so much for approaching stealthily.
Thanks for throwing rocks at me.
God damn it. Why did he fucking hide under the goddamn lava for so long?
Oh, shit. Will I die of the same fate, audience?
That's such bullshit.
The fuck's he doing?
He's going crazy, MC.
Oh god.
Got him.
What the hell?
Oh god.
You flew close to the sun.
You don't know what you're
just
doing.
One more hit. Just show your face, you ugly motherfucker.
Right? You just...
That was intense.
You got him?
Yep.
Damn it.
Was it good for you?
Fuck you.
Looks like we're out of sync now, Catsworth.
Looks like my team is very upset about how their ships are on fire.
Yeah, well...
Don't have babies.
We're so stupid.
We killed the sun monster that was a threat to all of the things
dying
that lived on
fox.
The sun.
Yes.
Yeah, we blew up
Why
the fucking
this
sun.
Why did
this
live on the sun?
Us.
At least Peppy got to stay on the ship and just... I've never heard Falco say that.
What do you say?
See my ship? Does it look okay to you?
God damn it, I'm gonna fucking die again.
No, you didn't say that to me. I'm jealous.
No, stop shooting my searchlights, Cat. Fucking.
It's a shame we're doing a race of this because it was funny. People should have got a chance to hear it. It's your fault, Smite. It's your fault. What's this place? This place is Ma.
Where's the?
It's
Star of
Macbeth.
The rings.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox.
I hate it there.
God damn it, not again.
Take the fight to the enemy. You're a genius, Fox.
That's less dangerous than on our hometown.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
So you're going to charge me for shooting boulders? Thanks, Fox.
Yeah, what are you even doing out there?
I'm taking it out. I'm Foxman.
Fox. Oh, gotta shoot the balls to get bombed.
I'm the star, Fox. I shoot them down.
Ah.
Wow, I cannot
aim these pumps to save my life!
Oh god. I'm shooting Pepe. Why don't you shoot things too? Piece of shit. I hate you.
Get out of the lava, you stupid piece of shit!
Fastball, I hate you.
I fucking hate you!
No, stop shooting things, cat. Fucking.
Sorry.
Stealing my shit.
Sorry. God, get out of there! Get fucking. Thank you. Oh my god, finally.
Oh, that didn't help, Pepe. Why did you make me hover?
Because I just like you making you do stuff. Oh god, he can heal himself, fuck!
I'm trying, Pepe, I'm trying.
I used my bombs, I didn't give a fuck about Pepe's stupid advice.
I as well use my bombs too.
Alright, I gotta take out the two thingies so he won't breathe underwater.
Yeah, you should be thankful, you piece of shit. Oh no, there's rocks.
I don't like them shit.
What's wrong? Come a little closer.
Oh, that's creepy.
Well, now it works. Now it makes sense to hover. You dumb piece of rabbit shit.
These guys aren't taking me seriously.
Macbeth! I made it to Macbeth after all.
I'm glad.
Even after your poor demonstration of skill, Catsworth.
Thanks.
Made it to Macbeth.
Oh, this is the tank one, huh?
Yeah. You're not like the tank stage.
No, it's cool. I just never got at it. If I remember.
Well, get good at it.
Mm-hmm.
Cause it's great.
Okay, where's the part where I have to shoot the stuff?
No.
He'll tell you when the first one's coming up.
Yeah. Oh, no.
How do you hover? L and R together?
Yeah.
Well, R and Z, but yeah, same thing.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, that's four so far.
Their pirate boss is dead.
Let's see.
You also need to shoot the last thing. Show up eventually.
Yeah.
Hey, I finally stopped him from laughing at me. He always laughs at me when I do that fight.
I did it.
Six.
You're right behind me, KillerEmcee.
Okay, yep. Seven, eight. Okay, I think I shoot the switcher.
Oh, I don't get to go to Z.
But
I'm going to Macbeth.
And this is how we blew up a bunch of oil deck workers.
Yep, there we go. Yep, got him.
Got him.
Everything's A-okay for me.
An entire planet destroyed by Star Fox, the terrorist.
Hit the brakes! Ah.
He's got diplomatic immunity, doesn't matter.
It won't let me. I can't hover.
I'm sorry.
Are you sure? Just push the Z.
That's what I'm holding.
Left and right at the same time should be
doing
what
I'm holding.
If you have an empty boost gauge.
No, yeah, my gauge is full. I haven't used any of it.
Z?
No, yeah, that's what I mean.
That's what I'm holding.
We'll do it better.
Slippy's bloodlust has been satiated.
How come they're all in jets, but I'm in a tank?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. They just decided to...
fuck you.
They wanted to try out their tank.
Slippy was like, Slippy kept on going, Fox, I made this tank. Can you use it?
You're the only one that had the VR training, Catsworth.
Oh. I'll see you at the hard stage, MC, see if you can get them 300 kills.
I can't hover over the...
it's really easy on that stage.
It really is possible to get like 400 here if you really kill them.
You can get...
What are you doing?
You can get almost 700 in that stage.
Get on
I have never gotten that, bitch.
Is this the one with the missiles?
No.
No, that's Sector Z. Okay, what's this? Sector Z. I'm Australian.
Z. It's Z.
Yeah, whatever, General. So this is the one with all the... Amen. Hey man, you just said everything was wrong. Make up your mind. I don't know if I can get through this. This area is tough.
You'll make it.
I'm entering Venom air defense zone, Smite.
You'll get a billion kills.
Mm-hmm. Ow!
The space mines. It's gonna not shoot them.
Pull them up. If you got bombs. Got bombs?
Yeah. Oh, Bucko's gonna die. Think I saved him?
Oh shit, I'm about to
die. No, get me out! Move me down, you stupid monkey!
My team's shooting at nothing because I blew up the missiles with a bomb. Nerds.
Oh, did I not call Robin time? Because that's what's happening. Oh god, I'm crashing into everything. Ah!
Damn it!
Help me, Slippy.
You can't land on top of a surface of the train. That hurts you, apparently.
Yep.
Did I miss the last switch?
Oh maybe. No!
Are you fighting the boss?
First death of the
missed
the run.
There are 8 switches and then a master switch.
If Peppy says something like, at least we can take this boss out, then yeah, you missed it.
Oh no, I got this weak ass gun.
Cat, don't shoot the dangum things for me, you're gonna mess me up.
She's okay in this, because at least those don't count as, like, hits. It sucks in Sector Z, though. Because then she steals your points. Oh, whoops.
I think I'm going to be able to kill these spinning top things now.
Oh, I'm not going to you know where because I missed a switch. Guess I'll die.
Ah, shit. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, that's right. You claw me up.
Oh, this area is so tough.
Your diet helped me like that too.
You sure did. That's why
you know.
Gotta be get better at the space mine part.
No.
Okay, there we go.
Slippy
just shoot
down.
All of your bombs at it.
I've got 345.
I can't save you.
Kills
I can't save you,
Falco.
You're dead.
My tape's all fucked up, but I did it. Sorry, Slippy. Slippy, shop in repair.
Alright, just gotta keep on a lookout this time and pay attention.
Did Cat shoot 3 and 5?
Whoop.
By mistake. I don't remember.
Okay, good. I got an upgraded gun.
Oh, 6 is, like, on the right side behind a door.
Yeah, I made sure I got that one. I might have missed 7. One on the left side somewhere along the way.
There's 3 on the left. The last one is, like, when Falco shoots one of them.
I gotta go to bow.
I'm straight.
Oh, man.
See it, bow.
Yeah. I gotta go to the Boise Defense Outpost.
The worst thing, the absolute worst thing is when the train scoops you up right as you're trying to shoot the sweat.
I don't know, Slippy. I mean, Peppy. Sorry, you all look the same to me.
That's racist.
Oh, don't call me Andross. I'm busy trying to not die.
There we go, I got it this time.
Oh, cool, I think that's put us at
Step
about
on
the same...
Oh,
Andross!
That's put us at about the same point now. I've caught up to you.
Spent too much time on this. That pirate.
Wouldn't be so bad if they didn't start me off with, like, garbage guns.
Yeah, look at that, like, 5 whole frames a second!
Yeah.
I can't stop it.
Oh my god, what's with the flying?
Yeah, this is really weird. Are you on the boss
on
also?
Balls?
No.
Yeah, that's the boss field.
It's pulling you around and shit.
Okay, I'm on Venom.
Already?
Aw, damn it. I'd be on Venom too if I could fucking get through this area.
I gotta fight.
I'd be on
Venom
if I was good at this game.
Yeah, that's true. Well, it's been a long time since I played through this.
I'm a fox, not a tiger.
What?
Cat called me tiger. I don't know why.
She's
I'm
called
a fox.
And
that's weird. Tiger's the other
guy. It's taking so long, fox. Shut the fuck up, Slippy. I'll shoot you like my dad. Or
Means
Peppy. Yeah, whatever. Peppy.
Whoa, that was revealing.
See, they're all confusing.
All these color-coded animals are way too confusing.
Yeah.
They're all whiny
just
and
just give me one
fat.
Animal companion.
Slippy.
And it's a dog, and it wears an eye patch.
Yeah, that's fine.
And its name is Bill.
Alright, Area 6.
I don't know, you keep getting away from me, god damn.
Alright. The force field has disappeared. Oh god, now there's got guys coming out, holy shit!
Come on, give me more health. Oh shit, don't stop it. Let me do something. I'm
hand
dying.
Hand. No problems. Never skip this cutscene.
Oh no, it's one of these fucking things. Shit. Shit, just kill it. No! Ugh. Where's the checkpoint? Oh, I gotta rush for it. Smite, we gotta rush for it.
Okay.
Ah, oh, those fucking things. Can I get health somewhere on this stage, please?
I see the enemy core.
Ow.
No. No, we're not, Fox. Shut up. You're a stupid great fox. I don't need cover, I need help.
Dang, just did a somersault to get hurt. Eh.
I don't care where it is, Slippy, just get us out of here. I need supplies. Health, please. I hate you, Great Fox. What is this bomb for?
Where are you at, MC?
I'm going through this armada of death.
I did.
Oh,
it.
You're at Venom.
I beat the wolf team, they suck. How embarrassing.
Yeah.
I gotta find Andross.
Peppy! You dumbass!
Oh man, your game is so much faster than mine. I'm on the missiles in Aero 6.
Their checkpoint before the boss.
No.
Nope.
Oh.
The boss is easy, don't worry. Also, you can get some silver rings in the boss, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, if you shoot a bunch of charge shots at the missiles, you get a bunch of shit.
Okay, this isn't so bad. What? Really tough stage.
Just don't get hit by the hyper beam.
Yeah.
Madam, here we come.
Oh.
Come on, shoot the thing.
Shoot the core. Keep missing their goddamn rings. There we go.
Shoot the thing, shoot the fucking thing, shoot the fly, damn it.
Open up your core, face. I hate you. It was time to shoot the car, but I was wrong. Do I get to damage this stupid thing? I didn't shoot you, Peppy. Fuck off.
What's the big idea, Fox?
Fuck off, Peppy. Nobody even likes you.
I like me.
Shut up, Slippy. You can't taunt anybody.
I'm Slippy. I'm a frog.
I always said fox.
Ow.
I'm the fuck.
I'm going to do
Falco. I'm watching out, Peppy. Watch out. I can't see Peppy. Help.
I'm done. See how I
Nice.
I fucked up the first two stages pretty bad.
I did destroy the three energy ball. I've done it so many times, Peppy.
Destroy the three energy ball. Do a barrel roll.
Use the brakes.
Use the boost to get through.
All I know is how to go even more faster.
I forgot I need to follow my dumb dad out of here. I gotta do that.
Dad, you don't call me, and now you're trying to tell me what to do? What the hell, man?
Oh, god damn, I missed all the health.
Your ship is ethereal. I don't know if I should be following you.
Whoa, why are there fucking spikes coming out of the ground? What's going on?
Some ghosts get fucked over, have to run around with, like, one arm and shit. This guy gets a fucking jet, and he just flies around on the... What the hell is that?
That's a pretty ghost sweet jet. Deal.
Afterlife is pretty unfair, man.
Yeah. This jet. Brings back memories of your dad, like last time we were here and he died.
Yeah. Like when he failed and got captured, and I had to break out and leave him.
Not now, I'm having a moment.
I can't see how the dodge, it blinds the whole fucking screen.
Go to like one corner and just stay there.
Find the golem.
Oh my god. That's a problem. That's a very serious problem.
You got this.
That tunnel ends. It's worth if you take 10 minutes, so don't take 10 minutes.
Yeah.
My gun is fucking shit now.
Shit.
Great.
I smashed into things in level too much.
I'm looking at KillerEmcee try to win that stage with the poop laser.
That's the problem.
Are you gonna kill me? One inch. Ow. One inch away from killing a spot. Ah. I know.
Ow. Ow.
Oh god, I have to fight Stubble for my face.
I got 1467.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Ow. Smite help me.
Ow, ow!
There are lasers in this stage, but good luck.
Where?
I don't know, you need to use your charge shot. Your poop laser don't do nothing. Sorry.
Yeah.
You get a bunch more points for using charge shot anyway, because you just lie about how many kills you got. It's great. Tap, tap, tap.
This is
terrible.
Ow, no. Oh, I lost my wind.
I'm dying, Smite.
Stupid monkey robot.
Why don't you let me come here, Smite? You should
have warned me. How am I falling? I'm in space.
Space fall. Got it.
Woohoo! Coming to Venom.
My instincts suck.
I'll go out alone from here with my fucking damaged ship.
Come on, shoot the thing. Nope.
Peppy's dead. He's dead to me because he wouldn't stop making jokes about my dad. Damn it.
Peppy, you know, that's a sensitive topic for me.
Oh, come on, you son of a bitch!
Everything's not okay, Peppy.
Damn it.
Fox?
I took so long, I took so long I didn't get the hit plus 10.
That sucks.
Oh my god, I'm not getting any health.
Even though I didn't fight them on whatever, they're still cyborgs.
Yeah.
They hung around there until the bomb blew up, and then they were and they all got, blown to hell.
Being cyborgs is cool, okay?
I'm gonna unmute Pepper saying that stupid line. Can't wait.
How much did you get, Smite?
1467. You got me beat already.
Okay. Yep. Now I have to.
Oh damn!
I really hope it gives me my wing back.
Peppy, help!
Okay, it does. So now I have to kill Starwolf with a terrible laser.
Why do you keep asking?
Also, they figured out how to barrel roll, which.
Because you want to taunt me.
Press zero R twice!
They figured out how to barrel roll, but like only once.
No! Oh shit! How do I not get eaten by this fat fuck?
How many kills did you get in the last stage?
That was the wrong button. Well, I'm out of bombs now.
He ate my wings! God damn it!
KillerEmcee, kill this easy boss.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No. I'm having trouble because I'm always dead when I get here.
KillerEmcee.
How do I not get eaten? Just break real hard?
Shoot your bombs in his mouth. If you want.
Also shoot your bombs in his mouth.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I forgot I had
bombs.
Got
the old bombs in the mouth, Johnson.
Oh, God.
God damn it.
Don't take the zoomed out view in all range mode. It makes everything slow down.
Castle. Just need to get there with more health. That's the problem.
Oh, look at he's a.
What the hell?
No! Oh no! God damn it!
Oh, good.
Oh, that stupid robot non brain.
I ain't got three bombs.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know you could blow up these.
Go left every time, Catsworth, if you get choices. I don't think you do, actually.
Not in that one.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I don't get to fly my way out because I didn't do the good path, right?
Yeah, you get nothing.
Nope.
I'm sorry.
Your dad is dead and no one has seen him. That's all you
yeah.
get.
Yeah, where is the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Didn't impress him enough, just like Falco. He's like, I could escape, but my kid's a fucking disappointment.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, at least now I have blue lasers.
Your Andross doesn't even have the brains to rule by that.
No, he just has a robot.
Yeah.
Okay, you gone.
The catchphrase is worthless.
Yeah.
I have more health this time, so I think I have a better chance. I have Slippy, so I can tell how much health
you
it
gone.
Has if I'm doing damage at
don't
all.
Don't lose a wing, don't lose a wing, don't lose a wing.
Oh, god damn it.
I hate the pillars on this stage. Ooh.
Stay still so I can shoot you, asshole. Come here.
Are you against Star Wars?
I'm down to just Pigma, but Yeah, I'm down to Pygma, but he won't stay on screen long enough for me to shoot.
I'm down to Wolf. Oh. Do you have your hyper lasers?
Yeah.
Yes!
I lost a wing against the boss of Area 6. So I'm having a lot of fun.
It would help if Falco and Slippy would fucking shoot at him.
Ah, you know.
Oh, come on.
Just flying around.
Even my terrible laser does, like, a good bit of damage against him.
Oh, I guess I'm capped on damage.
I'm gonna miss the damn hit plus 50 on him.
Oh, damn.
I can tell.
Stop paying attention.
Ah! Get behind me.
Ah, goddammit. Keep getting hit by stupid things.
There we go! Damn it, die! Yeah, hit plus 20. Son of a bitch! This is all going wrong. And didn't softlock the game, great.
Yeah, I'm worried about that too.
MC, what's going on? Where are you?
I've never actually had it happen, but apparently I've seen it happen in, like, videos.
We were sitting together, and then I got off the path, and I killed Andross. He's already dead, don't
finally,
go to
Venom. Finally, shit!
I'm having a bad
don't softlock.
shoot his arms.
I'm doing it.
Get inside the base. Do it.
When you get in, go. Just keep alternating left and right. Start with left, go left, right, all the time. Except when you get to, like, a split that has a gold ring in it, take the left path there, and then keep going left, right. It gets you, like, as much stuff as possible. Whoop.
I can't see anything. Oh.
I think it's right here. Damn it, that's more lasers. I wanted a bomb.
I wanted some healing.
Oh yeah, I really want a bomb. I
forgot I had another bomb. Oh shit.
Well, I'd better kill him. Andross, your teeth are terrible.
God damn it.
Yeah, look at this flat picture we're walking into.
What happened to my big lasers? Let that go. Ah, oh, god damn it. Why did it degrade my gun?
Thank god.
Smite, why would it degrade my gun like that?
What?
Degraded my gun.
What do you mean?
Because you lost a wing. He lost a wing.
Gun is puny again.
I'm getting annoyed with this boss.
Yeah, that happened with me.
Should avoid the annoyed.
There's a laser, MC.
Okay.
I'm doing it.
Just have to not get eaten, and I'll be fine.
This fucker doesn't do anything to
I
help me.
I have one
like,
oh, pixel
great,
of health left.
Yeah,
holy shit.
Why don't you help me during the boss fight, you asshole? That's the power I need you.
Oh,
I believe in you, MC.
I believe in me too.
God! He doesn't always disappear when you shoot at him, and it makes it super tense sometimes. You might accidentally run straight into him. Okay, I didn't get the medal on Venom, so...
Ah, goddamn.
Get your eyes off of me. I like my
These
privacy.
Guys are crazy. Is there another group? I don't think so. Right, Smite.
No, I don't think anyone else showed interest. Oh, hey, it's my dad. You can tell he's my dad because he's wearing kick-ass shades.
Hell yeah, that's done with the game.
That's how I remember my dad.
Everyone else is done with the game. I'm just a big nerd that's still here.
He just has horrible eye cancer.
We will keep MC company now.
Stop flying away, Dad!
I'm still going.
Come back here and answer for all this shit! Making me enlist at the academy. Wouldn't let me be a baker.
Holy balls. Oh god.
I'll stop flying so fast!
That's what dads do.
No, they make stupid jokes.
I like
that's
that.
What dads
There's
do.
Another group KMC might beat somebody.
Oh no, there's an Andross mine! What could that mean?
667. Rank in, Catsworth. What, tell me what General Pepper says when you do that, because I've never gotten a score that low. Let me know.
Ouch.
Yeah. The only ones I've heard him say is like he goes, this is a steep bill, but it's worth it. I think that might be what he says at that point.
I'll tell you, be quiet. Yeah, I'm number one. Hold up. He didn't say anything! He's like, yeah, I'll pay for this. I'll give a fuck.
My secretary will handle this bill.
God, let me just drop some coins out of my wallet.
I guess you get what you pay for.
That should do.
This is great. This is a great weapon. I can't see anything. Ah.
Kill it, MC.
I think I got it this time.
Looks like it.
But more health.
You can finally do damage on the 80th pass of this stupid boss.
Yes!
I did it, Catsworth, you jerk. You never
believed in you! I was the only one who believed in you.
Nobody else, just me.
Not
Let's
even
be
yourself.
Friends, okay?
No, not to fight Pigma and friends.
You're becoming more like your dad every day.
Fuck you, I ain't nothing like my dad.
I'll never leave the family. I'll never leave them.
Soon you'll be a perfect match and he'll possess you, and he'll take his rightful place back in the world. Our way.
They've been really unclear about what happened, about whether his dad is dead or not in the sequels.
I like how still dead.
The camera just blatantly clips through the ships and the bidding thing, like, yeah, fuck it.
Too bad Dad's not here to see you, fam.
Yeah, I'm not sure you never fight Andrew.
Then his dad just turns up. Actually, I've been here this whole time.
And son, I'm very disappointed in how you performed.
Ow, why was there columns here?
Man, Corneria is looking way better than it used to. I could have sworn all those buildings were on fire.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I destroyed half of the buildings anyway.
What about kill everybody on this team?
Oh no, I got caught in his tentacles. Also. I forgot, how do you turn manually?
Down and
I'm on the ring.
Down and break.
Whoa, I flew right through him.
Yeah, be careful. You want to make sure he's actually teleporting, because otherwise he will eat you and take your wings, and then he will like be chasing you down. And it's almost impossible to recover from that.
Oh yeah, just like now?
Yep, just like now. I can see your screen.
It's okay, I don't need that wing anyway.
that was my first time fighting him when I was a kid. And I'm like, this is terrifying, and I don't think I can really do anything.
Oh, finally, I got Pygma Smite.
Yeah, I'm about to get Pygma too.
So, Combat Lobster, how did you do again on Area 6?
I did 234, I think.
Okay. I think that might mean I win.
Will you back the fuck up so I can shoot you?
I think the best you can do at that point is like try and get him do an automatic U-turn at the edge. Like the U-turn at the edge of the stage so that you go past him and make him have to turn around. It gives you a little bit of buffer so you can get some shots at him. If you shoot at him a bit, he teleports and then you've got him on the run.
Okay. Boosters are not working properly right now.
I don't remember where it respawns I don't remember where it respawns if you die. I think it respawns you at the start of the fight. But if you do that, you would at least... Yeah. That's probably a better place to start from.
Ah, they're all just circling around this mic.
Oh, Ear Force. Yeah.
Kill him, MC.
Yeah, I got eaten by the divine spaghetti.
Hey. Some help.
At least that gives you 3 bombs back.
Somebody chase after Peppy instead. Oh, columns.
Man, this ending goes for a while.
Uh-huh.
Oh no!
Ah, Peppy, do something.
Okay, 1686, rank in.
God, oh, Smite,
you lost!
I lost Slippy, that's why.
Run out of lives.
I still have continues.
So, Androsh, show your true form, which is basically just your stupid-ass fucking brain.
Man, how'd you get 200 on the first level?
I shot lots of things. That explosion thing that gets you the extra hit plus one, like, I do that. Did that through most of the game.
Well, I did that. I only got 150 on that stage.
If you fly through some of the broken buildings, extra enemies turn up. Where am I going to?
I don't think they can charge attack these guys. They're just immune to charge attack.
It's been so long since I played this.
Can I not just have a blank space?
Nice aircraft, guys.
They sure are.
Hope you guys aren't thinking about using that aircraft against me. Sending me to an early grave or something. Help ship. Help great fox ship.
Yeah.
Oh, he just rammed into me like a kamikaze pilot.
Do it, MC. Skip their cutscene and then turn around and bomb all 4 of them when it starts. They're coming in, you can cheat. Do it. Great.
I finally remember how to fucking do this boss now.
How do I upgrade my guns, mate?
You don't. Man up, kill him.
That's stupid.
No, you're done. You're done for.
Once you kill all four of them, you can get some laser upgrades in the tunnel.
That doesn't help me now.
Well, just kill them and then you can go into the tunnel.
Yeah.
That's hard. The part I'm having trouble with.
Hit the C up, whatever you've got that assigned to. It zooms out and lets you actually see the pillars so you don't turn into them.
I don't care.
You're doomed, Fox.
Yeah.
You can't beat him, he's got a better ship.
It's true. Oops.
Just losing interest in playing this game.
Oh,
this point.
Sad Fox.
Everyone else is pretty much done, so.
Combat Lobsters is one step ahead of you.
Oh,
Star Fox just opens up the call. Oh, I'm losing interest in this war, guys. <Spies
on. laughs> They don't pay me enough for this.
I'm gonna start a bakery.
Oh no, I missed the zipper. Shit.
I'm gonna see if I can open the stream.
Oh, I almost made it to Venom Smite. I made it to Venom even.
Because you failed, you've lost the Catsworth. He has more kills than you.
Do I?
You do. Because he didn't get
Holy
the last
shit.
Level, so you have more than him by like 30.
Damn. I thought I was going to be last.
Your car looks angry, Catsworth.
It is angry.
Well, that's just what happens.
Yeah, that's okay. He's still good.
Yeah.
No, shit. There we go.
Couldn't have gone down the hard path. So hard, Smite.
Yeah,
I
when
don't
did
care
we
if I ended
deviate?
Up in spaghetti,
did you
I got
go after
hits
the...
in.
After the sun?
I went to, like, some shitty place. It's not any fun.
Oh, no, you did the tank one too, right?
Yeah, I did the tank.
Okay, where did you go after that?
I went to some shitty fleet level. It was terrible, and I hated it.
Oh.
And then it made me not want to play anymore.
Aw, sorry. Hello there! This is for you!
I'm watching Combat Lobster to try to get the shots on his brain.
This is pissing me off.
I use the brake to turn better.
64.
Yeah, I've been trying that, but I'm trying to get some distance so I don't crash right into him.
Distance is not possible. He'll teleport if you shoot him. He'll grab you.
Yeah, but the thing is, after he grabs you once, you're kind of stuck in a... in a loop of him chasing you down.
Yeah, then my boost and brake buttons aren't working too good because they're on the fucking... Yeah. It's my right stick.
Wrong to the fucking thing.
Why is betting stealing? Yes, it is kind of like stealing.
Oh no.
It's just a culturally acceptable way to steal money from people.
Damn.
This is for you. Thank you. I forgot the elephant's name already.
Elephant.
I'm a jerk.
Elephant and Star Fox?
Yeah, sure. No, not really. What did I unlock here? What is this?
I cannot hear the audio cue, so I get a boost start. That's a problem. Nope, that wasn't it.
One eyeball down.
There we go. Nope.
No, it took my eggs. You shitheads.
Why are they so interested in the number 64 anyway?
Because it's an object.
Just the jerks.
It's flying at him, it makes no sense.
No, Diddy Kong got one, that stupid monkey.
You're more racist than Falco. What even are you, Catsworth? What is that creature?
What?
What is this thing?
I'm Pipsy.
Who the hell is that?
Pipsy?
She's a mouse.
From where?
Diddy Kong Racing. I don't think she appears in a different game.
Well, I wonder why. She's such a good-looking character.
Look at all the characters. Like, look at Banjo and Conker and shit even. And even Diddly Kong. Oops. No, I dropped my egg.
You just gave an egg to Did.
No, I was trying to steal his egg.
That did better than Fox, that asshole.
Yes, he did.
I don't like that.
Oh, no. No,
son of a bitch. Oh, don't delete my data. I need that. Let's see. What else could I play in the meantime?
I might have to rebind this analog stick because it's just awful.
No, that took my egg. No, oh, he got two eggs. Shit.
Diddy Kong's in control.
No, he's gonna get three eggs. Someone get his egg. I'm gonna lose. No, Diddy, no. No, no, damn it.
Fourth place. That's not bad. Oh, there's only four players.
Yeah. Hey, I made it in the top five.
No.
You got this, Combat Lobster. You kill that brain. How long you been fighting that brain?
For many of years. Oh, shit. Well.
You'll never escape.
No, Diddy took my egg, but I took his. No! Stop it! Yeah, fuck off. Get away from my egg. No, they took my egg!
Oh no. How many of you got in your Combat Lobster?
I got five more lives.
I just used break. It works. I don't have a boost.
Yeah, hang on. I'm gonna rebind these C buttons so that way I can break properly.
The MC buttons.
You can turn towards them without going towards them, that's why you break. Old Daddy's got two eggs already, Catsworth. What's going on?
I know, he's kicking my ass.
Pretty bad at this egging.
I am bad egg.
He's gonna win.
No, he's not. I'm gonna fucking fuck him up. They stole his egg. That's good enough for now.
Oh, come on!
Don't touch my goddamn egg! He took my egg when I shot him!
He needs some egg defense.
You win Combat Lobster.
Shit!
No, I just redid my C button so I can hit the stuff better.
Right as I was...
Fourth place! Again!
Right as I was... flying to his place again. I don't know.
Right as you were losing to Diddy Kong, King of the Eggs. But you start off so strong. You got an egg already, look at that.
I know.
What goes wrong? Something must happen here.
I don't know.
Oh. Picking on Conker.
I guess.
What you got?
What did Conker do to you?
Took my egg? Like a shit? No, they keep taking my egg.
Why?
Why steal eggs when there's plenty to go around?
Because there's not. There's only three at a time.
What do you even need them for? An omelet?
I gotta get all the eggs. That's just the way. That's the way of the world. He who controls the eggs.
It's not controls you.
I know. I'm trying to make it be me.
Might get this one.
Look, this guy's falling right behind me. I don't think so. Yeah, I see you right behind me, you fucking idiot.
This brings out the hatred in Catsworth. Meister.
Don't ever show Catsworth eggs.
There we go. I remember how to play this.
No, they're following me again! Get away! I'm not gonna put down the egg while you're right there, Diddy! Diddy, you stupid dummy. There, I win. Fuck off. There, Smite, that's not fourth.
Yay! Best of five?
No, shut up! Fuck that. This is for you. Oh no, it said something different. You won first prize. He tricked me. Oh yeah, a golden TT piece.
I like your impression of the genie in Diddy Kong Racing.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Thank you. I am the genie of the island. That's what it sounds like.
I know, it's a stupid character. Oh no. Get off the sand, you dumb Luigi.
Shit, how do I get out of here? I can't do the next race yet. I guess the big door that says exit.
No. Thought I could skid around that banana peel, but I was too slow. Wait, what? Oh, you had a banana.
Bye bye for now.
Banana?
You had a banana, Smite.
No! God damn it!
What a dumb
who taught this mouse to fly? Let's go explore the other world. This island.
I'm saying, here we go.
Here we go.
No.
Is there something down here? No.
Oh, I'm a Luigi, number one.
Love it. 6. Damn it.
Look at Mario, number 4.
Mm-hmm.
What a nerd.
Are we almost done with this?
We're waiting on Combat Lobster to surrender to Brain.
I thought he beat the
Fuck
Brain.
Fuck this Brain. No!
That's all there is a Brain.
I'm trying to get at his weak spot, but I can't even get enough distance to shoot at him.
Did I have my drumstick? Not in this file. I unlocked everybody when I was a kid, even TT.
Forgot how you do the boost in Mario Kart.
At the start?
Obviously, but there's a timing thing.
No, you just hit A, like, when it starts. You don't have to build up boost, like, in the later games.
But you time it between, like, the second and third light. Okay.
When it's go.
It's still a timing thing.
Why are you dropping E's?
I'm drifting.
I'm drifting too, you don't see me E-ing about it.
Yeah.
Oh,
what am I doing?
Combat Lobster's running our lives.
But I'm not running out of hope.
You had left a couple times, you get 2 laser power-ups.
Yeah. I mean, I figured out how to get those. I just need to get at his whatever the fuck's behind your brain.
The, like, brain.
You'd think his whole brain would be a weak spot. His brains are kind of squishy.
That mole fucked me up.
Only mother brain is only weak in the eye.
Oh no.
Maybe that's not even his real brain.
That's true.
Why do you skid out of control if you drift too hard?
What, me?
No. Me.
Oh, okay.
My game.
We're talking about my game now!
Yeah, that's my game. Shit. The one I made on the N64. Mine.
Oh, that mole fucked me up. Fucking Bowser and Yoshi, I'll show you guys. Yoshi may have won, but he got shelled in the end, so fuck that guy.
Woo! Style!
Here I thought a brain was defeated.
A groovy style and a power that just won't stop.
Style it.
You see that, Smite? You see that finish?
I see nothing.
Well... Why is there a texture missing on my wing?
Oh, didn't get the boost again. I used to be so good at it. Just forgot how to do it. Catsworth helped me.
You got this.
Oh, I only need to do that side. Oh, that makes it easier.
Well done, kid. Now I challenge you to a race.
Oh, I did it wrong.
Apparently one that's been smoking a little too much.
Yeah. And cheating. He's a fucking cheater. Oh shit, I missed.
I love the toad, yeah. Oh, fell off that ramp. Oh, that's just the one you take to get over there. Okay. Doing pretty bad at this one. Retribution.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. Shit. Missed the thing.
Oh no, Luigi's drowning. Oh, that was a bomb.
Oh, that was the shortcut crafty, right there, wasn't it?
Crafty NPCs.
MC, I missed the shortcut. I'm gonna lose now.
You nerd. Nerdsworth.
Ah! No, I fucked this up. Shit.
Oh, damn. Fucked up Yoshi really hard.
Kill that brain!
Yeah!
Yeah, the brain's dead, everybody.
I just gotta get out of here with my dad.
Yep.
So he'll love me forever.
So you can see your score.
No! Oh, God!
Yes, I wasn't
shit,
supposed to go.
No, right no! Fuck!
Oops. Oh, I missed Yoshi. Yoshi beat me again. Pick my stuff. That one.
Yo, wait up, Dad, I can't follow your ghost body.
Me.
Did the C buttons do anything in Mario Kart? I don't recall that.
I honestly don't remember. Woo!
Nothing important.
They probably changed the map to the speed dial and stuff, the speedometer. If you want to get car wordy.
Never. I don't want your car words, Catsworth.
All my silver coins. I don't want.
I did it. I made it out.
Big server crew worker.
Now let's go play football, Dad. Like you always want.
I've got something special. Try pressing the brake when skidding. Okay. Oh, that's right. Okay.
Oh wait, I don't gain speed as a ghost.
I forgot how tight. Hey, fuck off, TT. No, stop it. Let's go to World 2. Or I'll wear the silver coins later. No. Oh, what do you want?
I like how Peppy's not even here, so he can't even ask Fox what he was looking at.
1033.
Yay, you did it, Combat Lobster.
Woo!